If you're not doing these for shoulders, you're missing out. That shoulder press with an underhanded grip, way better than your normal shoulder press. Trust me. And if you want to grow with me.